I'm going to do about one more song here, or let you freshen your drinks. Everybody knows this song. Go ahead and sing along if you like. One gentleman told me about his recent trip to Clarksdale. And he had stayed at the Shack Up Inn. But he kind of wished he'd stayed at the Riverside Hotel. Well, I got a piece of real sadness to tell you about. A man named Frank Ratliff, known as the Rat, and his mother ran the Riverside Hotel for the last 70 to 80 years. Bessie Smith died at the Riverside Hotel because the White Hospital wouldn't let her be treated in it. Well, about 4 days before I got on the plane for this little tour of New Zealand, the Rat died. He was busy talking, doing exactly what he loved to do. Operating that hotel, talking to the customer, and then suddenly he wasn't talking. It went like this. No pain. He didn't know where he'd go. He didn't care. He died doing what he loved. I hope I do as well. I'm going back to see him. When I get back off this tour, he's buried between his mother on one side and the immortal Pine Top Perkins on the other side at the McLaurin Cemetery, 4 miles north of town. You'll come down to Clarksdale and see us. Once I had the life of a millionaire, spent all my money, I didn't care. Taking all my friends out for a real good time. Bootleg liquor, reefer and wine. But then I began to stoop so low. None of my friends could be found no more. If I ever get my hands on a dollar again, I'm gonna squeeze it till Queen Elizabeth grins. Nobody knows you. When you're down and out, in my pocket, one poor penny. I asked my friends, they ain't got any. If I ever get back on my feet again, I know I'll meet up with my long-lost friend. It might seem strange, but it ain't no doubt. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. Play it, Mr. Steve Gillis. Take a little break. Blues fans of all ages, I will be back in about a half an hour.